Hey YouTube, fuck. This is my attempt at building a high-end-ish PC from Walmart. So, first thing we got here is this bad boy. Yeah, it's gonna run everything real nicely. It's gonna be great. It's just, when I originally plugged it in, I didn't know they had to have power. This is the first time I've ever done this shit. So, there's that, right? So I had to get some kind of power source for it. So I got this thing here. There was just one problem. It wouldn't cut on even after I plugged it in. So I did some digging around. And I found out that it needed to be grounded off. Or, well, at least this connector needed to be plugged in. And I don't have anywhere on my motherboard for that to go. So, yeah. Woohoo, we did that and it works now. So all we gotta do now is the, piece de resistance. I don't speak French. I'm just gonna go ahead and plug this shit up and see how well it goes. There is no easy way to do this, is there? So, by my logic, it's going to work out one of two ways. Either I'm an incredible genius in doing this on a budget, or, and I'm sure people will gladly let me know, I'm fucking retarded, and I'm just going to blow up all this stuff that I've paid for. And it's going to be hilarious either way. So we'll just plug in these wires. Yes, my PC building lab looks an awful lot like a fucking kitchen, I understand. I am not the smartest man in the world. That is true. Where is this going? What the fuck? Oh, okay. Alright, so we do this. Yes. That the only thing that needs to be plugged in there? Yeah, pretty much. Okay, sweet. Oh, I get it. This goes in here. Okay. Well, that's plugged in. The ground is still connected. Yes, we're gonna lay that in the sink full of water. Okay, which one of these is the connector I'm gonna need? It's this one. Alright. Whew! I mean, you know, what's the worst that could happen? It's only almost $1,000. It's not plugging in all the way. Not usually a good sign. Yeah. It's plugged in enough, I'm going to assume. I assume, because I have read what the fuck I'm talking about. Kind of wrap that around this underside here. I'll figure out what to do with that shit later. Brings me to my next problem, I guess. So that none of this shit fits in here. No. It really doesn't, though. It really doesn't. Okay. That's what the screws are for. That thing really don't want to fit in here. You know what Mama always said, if it don't fit, shove it in harder. I wouldn't recommend doing stuff next to the sink. Anyway. I mean, either it works and I'm a genius, or it doesn't, and, you know. I'm, retarded. Okay. That's in. It's all bolted down. It's all nice in and tight. I think everything's plugged up except for the disk drive shit, which we really don't need. I just gotta hit the power button back up here. Which we have done, regrettably. Okay. Was the power on the PC on first? Oh wait, it's unplugged. Yeah, that probably been a smart idea, cause you know. So I just grab our power cord here. Yeah, this is a PC with two power supplies. It's a budget build. Alright. That's plugged in. On today's episode of How Fucked Up Is Fucked Up, that's fucked up. Computer's on. And graphics card on. Yay. Woohoo. Nothing's exploding yet. Holy shit, I actually did it. With a fucking paperclip. Huh. Well, whatever. It fucking works. That. Why the fuck would I buy that? Well, it's not. Literally, why the fuck would I buy that? Okay, whatever.